Your home might be underinsured. With the way home appreciation has happened over the past 2 years, your coverage might not match today's market value. This actually happened to my own home, and I had to get my insurance policy reevaluated. If you want to know your home's current market value, send me a DM. I'll run a full market comparison for you so you know exactly what your home's worth.